Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Phantom Ray.
Built in St. Louis, the Phantom Ray made its debut after only 2 years in development. The sleek, fighter-sized, unmanned airborne system combines survivability with a powerful arsenal.
Our customers will be able to test out new technologies in intelligence, reconnaissance, and surveillance, new technologies in electronic attack and unmanned systems, all enabled by this new testbed.
36 feet long with a 50-foot wingspan, Phantom Ray was designed and developed by Boeing using technology originally created for the X-45C unmanned aircraft less than a decade ago. Technology like rapid prototyping and manufacturing. Greg Brown, Phantom Ray program manager, says stay tuned.
Really excited about this, quite honestly, because Phantom Works is back as a rapid prototyping house operation organization. This is the first of what I expect to be many exciting prototypes, and they'll all showcase exciting technologies.
And Phantom Ray team members say it's been a long road to this rollout.
It's a sense of pride that we were all able to work together to get what we needed to get to this point. It's been a long time coming.
Funding for Phantom Ray highlights a commitment by Boeing and its Phantom Works division to become the leader in the global unmanned systems market. In a day and age of aerospace risk management, Boeing is financing the Phantom Ray entirely on its own with no risk to customers or taxpayers.
For the first time in a long time, we are spending our own money on designing and building and flying near operational prototypes. We're spending that money to leverage the decades of experience we have in unmanned systems, systems that span the gamut from sea to space.
The revolutionary aircraft is on target to take its first taxi test later this summer and to soar through its initial flight profiles as early as December. A Phantom Ray-like aircraft that one day could penetrate enemy forces and provide a new specter of security for our nation's warfighters.